the state.
Yeah.
Okay.
We have our test this morning, but before we get started here, there's two more assignments that I've been asking for. They've been in Google Classroom for quite a while, but as always, I need those now if you did not want to turn them in early, plus anything else that may have been late or incomplete that you finished up and want more points for, and finally your phones and any smartwatches put up at the front of the room. Our test this morning is 50 points. Each question does have the point value next to it. It's a little bit hidden, so you do have to be looking for it. So like question one, right next to the number one, it tells you that it's worth 6 points. And on this one, we do allow a calculator, but there is a little bit of a catch. The calculator is really only there for you to check your work. You should not be using the calculator to give answers. So, what I mean by that is, let's say question five, you know how to do it in the calculator, you go to the calculator, you put it in, you get the right answer, you write the answer down. That's not going to be worth any points. We're not interested in seeing what you can do in your calculator. The reason why you can't have a calculator is if you work it by hand, you get an answer, you're encouraged to use your calculator to check and see if that type of answer makes sense. And if it does, great, check it off. And if it doesn't, then circle it and make sure that you retry it before you turn your test in. Thing you have to get done this period, so you do have a full 80 minutes if you need it. Thank you.
Thank you.